Welcome to a look at the Kentucky Derby. I'm Jonathan Horowitz, the announcer of the horse races at Arapahoe Park. The 142nd running of the Kentucky Derby will take place on its traditional date on the first Saturday in May in Louisville at historic Churchill Downs. The race, also known as the Run for the Roses and the most exciting 2 minutes in sports, is the most anticipated horse race of the year and one of the biggest sporting events in the United States. But bigger than sports, the Kentucky Derby draws more than 150,000 fans beneath the Twin Spires at Churchill Downs and millions more following at Derby parties around the country as a festival that celebrates food, fashion, history, tradition, and springtime. We'll get you ready for everything you need to know on the Kentucky Derby on this episode of Gates Open at Arapahoe Park. We'll take a look at the horses running in this year's race and a look back to the original Derby, pronounced Darby, from England in 1780. But first, we'll bring in Janelle Rocha, one of Denver's leading fashion experts. She is the hairstylist for the Broncos cheerleaders and also for sports celebrities and athletes around the country. And Janelle, you don't normally think to film a sport show from inside a clothing boutique, but why are we here at Gorin Brothers Hat Shop in Larimer Square in downtown Denver?
Well, the Kentucky Derby, not only the race is spectacular, but the fashion and, of course, the hats.
And the hats are one of the biggest things in the Derby, representing so much. What is your favorite thing about the Derby?
My favorite thing, obviously, is the fashion and friends, drinks, and, of course, the race.
And you look like you're almost ready to go to a Derby party, a very nice blue dress, but I think the one accessory that you'll need, probably the most important one, is the hat. And so we'll bring on Larry Nix, who's the shopkeeper here at Gorin Brothers. Gorin Brothers has been around since 1895, since just after the first Kentucky Derby started. And let's have you try on a few hats. And Larry, can you explain to us what someone coming into Gorin Brothers would look for the perfect Kentucky Derby hat?
Usually most people are coming in looking for the wildest thing they can actually put on their head. I believe the winner of last year's Kentucky Derby party in Denver had basically a full swan on her head. And it was very impressive. That's not necessarily the thing that we sell in here. What we try to go for is a nice base that women can build off of and add accoutrement to their liking or need with their outfit. So here we have just a basic hemp straw wide brim hat that Janelle could wear all summer long to derby party, garden parties, springtime, barbecues, whatever.
I think this is more my fashion.
Yeah, easy, simple, classic, and as we see, very pretty.
And also being in Denver, it's almost the perfect color scheme. You have the orange in the hat, you have navy blue to represent the Broncos, and I think we didn't plan this, but we match a little bit as well because I have the orange and the blue in the tie.
Oh yeah, I'm very impressed.
Okay, so that might be our choice, but let's see
so
what
this
else
is
we
a
can
nice
do.
Option, but then here we have more of a simple classic style, which is the Panama. It's the hand-woven Panama made in Ecuador. And then we've just added some flair to it to jazz it up, and the feathers kind of tie in the dress that she has on today. It's the epitome of classic hat. It's extremely well made. People can see it. You will get compliments.
And Janelle, of the two that we've seen, great choices. Which one would you be looking for when you go to the Derby party this year?
This one's to my liking. I definitely like the feathers on that one, though.
Larry, what's your favorite thing about the Derby?
It's the one time out of our whole year that a gentleman will walk in with an outfit and say, I need to match this pink suit with my pink shoes to a pink hat. And it's just nice to see people care about their appearance.
So I think we're good to go,
Yeah. But
I might need a little bit of help. So we're gonna head down the street and see if I can work on my Derby attire. And you got your horse pin as well.
I got my horse pin on.
We're ready to go for the Kentucky Derby. Thank you very much
Larry. Yes, nice
Thank
to
you.
Meet both of you. Thank you.
Okay, let's see if I can go find something to wear for the Derby.
Let's
good
go.
Idea.